20% of the Spanish population. But as you know, Catalan, the Catalan language is not only spoken in Catalonia, but also in some in the Valencia community, in the Balearic Islands, in a small part of France, and in a city in Sardinia, which is called Alghero. The democratic institutions were recovered, that we passed these two different laws, linguistic laws, one in 1983, just at the beginning, which established that the Catalan language will be the language of the institutions, the public institutions, like the government, the public media, like the Catalan television, and the language of schooling. So the language in which all the contents will be taught will be Catalan language. In 1998, there was another law, linguistic law passed, in which we introduced some obligations to the private sector. So all companies, shops, establishments should be able to attend the clients in Catalan. So even if not all the workers could use the Catalan language, they have to have at least one people who could give this attention to the Catalan speakers.
Thank you. And the worksheet is in Catalan, but there is also a text in Spanish at the back because there was a letter from a nurse or from an old from an old person to a nurse saying what's best to do in your last days of your life. So, as you can see, it's completely bilingual, although she teaches in Catalan, but if she has to use something in another language because it's needed to sort of the class.
Catalan.
They all speak Catalan.
So, half of the
from Ecuador, but she speaks Catalan.
Yeah. Ecuador, the
Guinea,
Russia,
Poland,
and they all speak
feel afraid to speak in English in public, but we have to improve these skills with them, because when they go to a personal interview to a company, normally it will be in English. So the first step is try to speak in English in a different language, maybe at home. So we can use this website. I'm going to show you an example, and use this website and speak in English at home. They record with the camera, with the laptop or with the iPad or whatever. They can repeat as many times as they want until they feel comfortable. And it's a kind of video curriculum about that. This is one example.
I'm from the beach, and this study has allowed me to learn about many areas.
They feel comfortable speaking English at home, not in the middle of all the colleagues, because they are afraid of that. So I can do it at home. I can do it, and I can repeat it as many times as I want. And I decide the text, I can correct as a teacher. So it's a way to explain your curriculum, it's a way to improve for go later to a company and make a personal interview.